Hello, everyone. Welcome back. We're going to get started with one of those bad boys right there. As you could tell from the four-screen setup that I have going on right now, we are looking at the GTX 100 by Fender, their latest and greatest in the Mustang lineup. And right out of the gate, as you could tell to that side, you can see, actually diagonal, I feel like the Brady Bunch over here, you can see this amp looks very much like a Hot Rod Deluxe. I actually own an original. When I say an original Hot Rod Deluxe, I'm talking three-digit serial number, the first year that came out. I love that amp. And what's interesting is this amp looks just like it. From an aesthetic perspective, they nailed it. It's a gorgeous amp. And I have to tell you, I am guilty as charged. I didn't open the manual at all. And for those that tune in regularly know, something that is important to me is just being able to plug into an amp without all the hoopla and getting some good tones. For me, that's therapy, okay? And I got that with this amp. I actually really like the amp, but don't let me convince you. I want you to hear the tones and see the functionality for yourself, okay? So as you could tell, four camera setup over here. If we look at the top controls of an amp, again, it looks very much like an amplifier, okay? Not a whole lot of menus or anything like that to go through. The knobs on the top, and unfortunately, it's really hard to catch that LCD, the name anyway, but you move the knobs and it moves it within the LCD panel. And I also put my iPhone. They have a new app that this connects to, called Tone 3, and again, just super easy, okay? Now, one of the things I did was I did upgrade this, and part of the little menu, it has the ability to put in your SSID wireless ID, and then it goes right to the internet and pulls an update directly down. So it has Wi-Fi built into the unit. So you have Wi-Fi to pull updates, you have Bluetooth on your phone that you could control it with your phone, and again, you could see the reason why I put my phone there, it's just dead simple. So if you want to mess around, again, without having to scroll through menus and without having to read a manual and program things, this one really does deliver. It also, this particular model comes with the 7-button foot switch, which is right below me, Brady Bunch style. And as you could see from the top right on the display where it says mode, you have your presets, you have your effects, and there's also a looper. And I gotta tell you, a lot of products with built-in loopers are like, eh, this one actually works really well. And when you do loop and layer, it saves the tone from the previous layer. So if you want to do clean then dirty, it just works. Right now, I'm on preset one, and I gotta tell you, as soon as I had plugged in, I was like, wow, this sounds unusually good. And you might say, what do you mean by that? A lot of times, just with... Yeah, listen, I'm a tube amp guy. Fender has tube amp history and legacy. And one of the things that's really hard to capture in any sort of modeling amp is the compression and the dynamic of a tube amp. I got to tell you, I plugged right into, plugged my guitar into the amp, and preset one is a twin with compression. And like, you could spank the strings and it just works. So anyway, I wanted to give you a little bit of spec about the amp. Open back 1x12 cabinet. It is mic'd up with a Sennheiser E609. So you're hearing the sound as it comes out of the amplifier itself. What I'm going to do now is just zip it. We're going to make a little noise so you could hear some of the tones of this amp. Here we go. And you could see, like I said, you could see how hard I'm kind of hitting those strings, and the effect, the built-in compression, it just works really nice. You could really just kind of dig into it. And sometimes on like cheaper amps, you could hear clipping or it just doesn't handle things correctly. This just, it just sounds really good. Let me give you a couple of other licks. Just on the clean, preset number one, check it out. Now, something else, if you notice, I just changed the preset on the amp and it changed it right on the phone. It stays in sync with your phone, which is pretty nice. So if you wanted to add something here, whether you're doing it on the amp or you're doing it on your phone, it just works. So here's preset number two. Now, something I really did like, I'm going to come back over here to channel one, and on the foot switch below, I'm actually in looper mode right now, so if I click on that, you could see that's, you could hold it for tuner, or you could go into effect or preset. Right now, I'm in looper mode. I want to show you how easy this is, okay? So we're going to make a little music right about now. Okay, so that's a general flavor of what the amp sounds like. There are a lot of tones in here. In fact, one of those tones is the Silver Jubilee. I mean, you got Uber Metal, something like this. Let me just go through a couple of the different presets so you could get an idea of what it sounds like. Silver Jubilee. My fellow rockers, I think you get the idea. Lots of presets, lots of different options, but you could just plug into it and play it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to leave some links in the description for you to check out. I hope you enjoyed the licks, the riffs, and all that good stuff. Thank you, as always, for watching. I'm going to leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. I will catch you all later.